Pussy hard, pussy wet, pussy squeaky.
Good morning, everybody. So I have a lot to do today. So I thought that I'd film my day. It's not a lot to do, it's just a lot to do for me because I don't ever feel like doing anything. But my sister's graduating cosmetology school. My dad just landed yesterday and we're supposed to get lunch with him. And then we have a dinner for her graduating. And then everybody's getting drinks. And it's not a lot, but I'd be doing other stuff throughout the day. So it's stuff I have to like get ready for and like present it.
Hey, mom. No, that was my camera. Sorry, everyone. So we got ready for my sister's graduation. My sister just told me my outfit is giving hairy pussy. It's literally just a blouse and a pair of jeans.
Pussy hairy, pussy wet, pussy squeaky.
That shit's giving hairy pussy.
What time is it? Because my car is moving.
So we got Olivia some flowers. Mom, say something. Like, you're being awkward.
Happy graduation.
My whole bra's out. My bad. Rem Beauty Liquid Shimmer Eyeshadow. That's like it. So she really wanted bread pudding. Banana pudding. So we came.
And I'm getting a chai latte.
To the Essex.
Hey.
Dude, you act so weird in my camera all the time.
Why?
You gotta talk, don't just pose.
I'm getting a chai latte.
And I have a yerba mate tea.
And I have some roses for Libby.
Okay, my mom really wanted this banana pudding. Where do we get it from?
I don't even know what it's called.
It looks like a throw up. Let's try it though.
Why would you say that? So good.
It's really good, but at first it just tastes like bananas. I got some pork.
Banana pudding.
Your attitude is crazy. I got a pork bao bun taco. I'm about to show you guys when it gets here.
Thanks.
Excuse you.
It's not very like visually appealing.
Okay, so these are my tacos that I just got. It doesn't look the best. No, the pork looks really good. Yum. It
looks like a McChicken.
Over there. Okay. Let's take a bite. You guys want a bite?
No.
Yeah. They're really good.
Can you get my first bite on camera?
Sure.
Ready?
It's a big bite. Nail check. All done by our own
hashtag
people.
Hashtag DIY girly.
Hashtag DIY. Hers are really pretty if you can see my mom's nail. I did mine, but she did the airbrush for me.
And I did mine.
And she did hers. Yeah. Hey everyone, remember how I was eating those tacos earlier? Well, I'm sitting here with a bunch of Big Macs, and they also got some. They also got some tacos, shrimp ones. We got some coffee. And this is my mom's water bottle. She literally said, come at 3. We come at 3:18. We're too early. Girl, what the hell? Okay, so we're at the graduation.
Hey. Hey. Slang for graduation. That's right. That's why. Yes. Slay.
Oh my gosh, honey. Beauty school dropout. No graduation day for you. Beauty school dropout. Missed your midterms and flunked shampoo. Well, at least you could have taken time to wash and clean your
clothes. Meant to go with you where you go. So young people don't sometimes think about those things. So
we had to do this for through. Y'all know we had to do this.
But you know, to think about it, for New York, it wasn't bad. It was, all the food that I drink was like $49.
Huh? You're okay meeting my vlog, right?
Yeah, I thought.
Are we gonna be getting your residual income from your vlog?
No.
Did you get? I thought if you got like 1,000 views or something, you got something.
You guys hear this?
She doesn't get any money. I know.
My favorite TikToker. Probably the one who posts the highlights from 90 Day Fiancé, so I don't have to watch the whole show.
I gotta go
see.
Good.
No. I don't know
what
the chat is. I also like the chat because she like posts.
My favorite TikToker is EK. Okay, so we're on our way to D&D to get dinner. We're just getting drinks there. Someone gave me their big ass tote bag. Onika gave it to me.
Hey everybody, so today we're going to my dinner party in the West Village, West 12. So we're going here. It's gonna be really nice. We were deciding between Do Not Disturb or the George Clooney Cafe.
Say delusional without saying delusional.
Hey guys, so we made it to D&D. It's really
I just said, don't be walking.
So we made it to D&D. We're about to eat dinner. Go up. So we made it to D&D. It's really loud and dark in here, but I'll try to get a little bit of film. But we're gonna have dinner and drinks and celebrate.
Jour de fête.
C'est quoi?
Et vous savez?
The
next level.
Next level.
The next level. I'm sorry.
Going to Vegas.
You know, I forget that we actually knew Molly like long time.
I knew Molly the longest.
You know, like in this room, it was a senior picture, but like I've seen not it. A small one. Like
yeah.
That big one.
Wait, yeah. Hey, guys, this is Mateo. He's a chef at D&D.
Oh, it's you. These are so good.
That's Josh. She's the head chef at D&D.
Oh my gosh.
That's Mariah.
Is that for you and Josh?
Yeah, that's for you guys, right?
The table later. So my sister works here, so they sent everything on the fucking menu. We have literally had almost everything on the fucking menu.
Listen. I'm in love with a stepper.